What is up, YouTube? Ghostly Boy, the channel called Ghostly Sneaks. So I got an unboxing for you guys.
In the fourth quarter.
So yeah, let's just jump in. Let's get into
watching
it.
That clock.
Yeah. So here it is. Let's see if I can open it.
Been out hustling for years. Shoebox right under my bed. Work out my mama's house. Got me a little old crib. I always fantasize if I had went to college instead. Would I be happily married instead of broke and unwed? My nigga made a major move. I said I hope for the best.
So here it is.
My sister as I kissed the cheek.
Let's jump into the first box.
Fucking with this white. It's all been downhill like a sled. I understand
yeah,
they say you
see.
Make your own bed. But tell me who's
A6.
Sheets with this cheap ass thread. And deny about the fence.
Size 9.
See past bread. I do exactly what the man in the ski mask says. Okay.
A6.
These are the times.
Size 9.
Survival my only crime. I gotta be on my grind. A lot
A6.
Of my homies gone. Inside of me, Lord, I know it's
size
a lot of
9.5.
Fine, but mama, I'm not a crime. Just lie to me one more time. Cause it's crunch time.
Thumbnail. Nah, I'm just kidding, but we got three unboxings, three A6, and gets it to my feet. A6, first box, and some A6, midnight navy
yeah.
Blue.
Look, real is back, the veil is back, flow bananas hit, peel this back. And what you'll find is your highness could paint a picture that's vivid enough to cure blindness. Carolina's finest, you knew that already. In terms of the greatest, I proved
that's
it already.
One. I've been wanting this pair for a while.
Twice.
The second pair
my blade. For a
is
minute, became lost in my ways.
It's for my like five.
Toss in the gray. Every so often I fade.
The gray and the red.
And get lost in the days.
Predicting colorway.
Before your coffee was made.
The materials on these just is the not bad.
Caught with a straight. Hope he's okay. Just got paid with Cochran, got paid. The free OJ, just to share my life on the stage in front of strangers who know
last one, number three.
And that's the danger. Know me better
like
than
three.
I know myself. I rip a page out
green.
My notebook and
this
anger.
Can go, this can go on with my outfit right now. You know. Really clean colorway. I like the midsole, how they have the speckles in the black.
Hey yo.
Show you guys a quick close-up of on the shoes on the pickups.
Yeah.
Three pickups. I got three pickups for you guys. Leave a like, comment down below which is your favorite out of the three.
Just to make it to the top, damn it.
Just keep this rolling.
Escalator, no ladder money.
Keep the subscribers growing.
So here is the Jellite 5. With gray and red on it. It's pretty clean. Pretty clean color if I do say so myself. With the red speckles on the middle. A6 on the back. With some suede or nubuck. And this nice, soft, squishy inner lining. So there you go. And on these, I would say on the Jellite 5s, go a Chuda size. Or if not, just half a size up. Right here is a navy blue. All navy blue. One of my favorites. I've been wanting this one for a while. If I can get this on camera, as you can see, there's like more blue speckles on there. Really dope. Really dope. E6 back there. Insole. There's a green one.
Damn,
quick 360.
The
and on the threes, as you noticed, the Jellite 3s do have a split tongue. On these, I do say go true to size. Or if not, just go half a size up. What is this? Is that like pink? I don't know what that is. But it's still a clean colorway. And like I said before, the E6 logo is in 3M. Here it is with the flash on. Here's an up close look on the shoes. 3M there again. Oh no, wait, this is not 3M. This is just regular leather. The inside.
Yeah.
really clean shoe. Now moving on to this one. The Aces logo is also in 3M here, which is pretty good touch. This is my favorite out of the three. I've been wanting this colorway for a while. Right, Aces logo in there. As for this one's just really, really nice. Green shoe. You know, always gotta have different color shoes in your collection. So leave your comment down below if you want to see my sneaker collection. It's not that big, but I won't mind making one for you guys. So let me know what you think about this pair. Get a nice up close look. Right here on the gel, which is gel, that 3M. And I believe that's all. That's 3M on the shoe. So yeah,
have it. Three pickups of the day today. Three unboxings. Three, count, 1, 2, 3. So let me know which one's your favorite. Leave a comment down below. Navy blue gel lights. Gel light 3, duffel green. And these red ones. I think this is 3M. If it is, I'll try to leave a video or a picture of 3M. So yeah, just leave your comments down below. I do read all of your guys' comments, so just comment down below, like, comment, subscribe, just something, well, I don't know what to say right now, so yeah, follow me on social media, Instagram, GhostlyBoy, should be somewhere around one of the corners, so yeah, peace.